We found space for everything, and we have speed optimized the G.
Because it is that time of the year. It's that time of the year when we pack up and we head towards Marbella for the summer.
Summer has officially started.
That is why the car is a little bit full.
Yeah.
But that is the beauty of the roof system, that you can take it off in 2 seconds. I say we spin her straight to Benny.
Yeah, let's do that.
Casa Benny!
Oh wow, you removed the roof.
Yeah, we put on the highway mode.
Is it faster? Yes.
Well, it's way nicer.
Should I take my motorcycle helmet then?
Maybe.
No, but it's like fully open here, so it won't even...
You might have a little more wind in the back, I'm not sure
yet.
Hi,
how are you?
Hey!
Good, how are you?
Do you guys know where we stop?
No.
I was gonna say, the main question is, are we stopping?
I think
yeah,
so.
Yeah, I knew.
I wanna stop, because
we will see, we will see. At night, it won't be us.
I say we power through, yeah. We'll see what happens.
Okay.
Alles gut.
Look at this. We got a little gift from Nox, which is the perfect gift.
At the perfect time.
Ta-da. But then we won't hear the music.
No, but after a while, like with all the wind in your ear, yeah. I think this is going to be a good, a great addition.
Yeah.
They're so comfortable.
Oh, they were super comfortable.
They were fantastico. Are you ready, Benny?
I am. It's going to be an adventure.
Yeah, it's far in a car like this. Like any convertible is far for that long.
Okay.
Going to Marbella is really far, even in the most efficient car you could possibly...
Even in the Rolls Royce.
Yeah.
That was a long drive. Okay.
Okay, wish us luck.
Bye-bye.
See you soon.
Bye-bye.
Au revoir.
Au revoir.
Bonne route.
Merci.
Bisous, bisous.
Ah.
Look at Yanni. Look at Yanni.
Whoa.
I look like a man, no?
Yeah, absolutely.
That wasn't a good honk.
It's the only non-manly thing in this car.
Can you do it again?
Oh, because you're supposed to use the one inside here.
Wait.
It's the best remote in the world.
Okay, power off now.
Missed the big mark. It's in the house.
Look at this.
Kärlek men ingen miljonär. Vi bara lever life, lever fucking life. Står på toppen på berget, oh my god. Någon intresserar, sommar i slow-mo. Finns inga slut nu, oh no no. Hela Sverige, nu är vi på gång. Sommar, ger vi all life.
Det är dags att levla upp och casha ut. För denna
vibe. I have an idea, Benny.
Yeah?
Let's give it a go and test with the roof up.
Oh yes!
We have had like the craziest storm.
Yeah.
Like stupid amounts of wind, which completely interrupts the airflow. So it's been pretty uncomfortable so far. Like comparing like the normal days when we've driven to this, like my hat was like almost flying off.
Yeah,
normally it's like chill.
Nice.
I don't know if you've seen me, but I've looked in the rear view mirror and just laughed for like a minute straight. So I'd see you in the back.
What are the chairs for this wind?
Oh, I'll much rather have rain than wind like this.
Yeah. Well, I think this is going to be nicer.
Good job. That took like 2 minutes.
Okay, you know how much I hate going slow. And the fact that we're doing this and decreasing by 15 kilometers per hour shows you how windy it is.
Yeah.
Yanni was not psyched. And Benny was even less psyched.
No, but I was laughing.
Better?
Much better.
Look at those trees!
Wow. Yes, we're back! Live a fucking life. so weird when we remove the headphones.
Yeah, my ears hurt because of the headphones.
Yeah, you don't have the good ones.
No, mine are small.
So how's everyone doing?
It's absolutely fantastic now.
Yeah, huge difference.
I slept.
You slept?
Me too, 1 hour.
I think I slept for like 2 hours.
You know why I didn't sleep? Well, I was driving, but this button came up in one of the wind gusts. So I was holding the window and I was like, yeah, just hold it until the next road toll. No, yep, that was 300 kilometers ago.
Oh, wow.
So it's been a little cold.
Your hand must be freezing.
Oh, wow.
And I am kind of stubborn sometimes.
Whoa. Look what I found.
What is this? Oh, chips.
Yeah, but like chickpeas, beetroot, spinach, and...
It's freezing out! Wow, in which country are we?
We really took the wrong date.
The wrong season. It's not summer yet.
Well, I mean, it's supposed to be more. We're like almost in Barcelona.
Oh, yes.
It should be warmer than this in Barcelona.
Whoa.
Seat heat.
Okay, see you on the flip side.
But we pushing through?
We can go until we don't have gas left and then we can see.
Okay, bon appétit everyone.
Merci
beaucoup. Maybe if we just go 60, it's quiet.
Oh,
yeah. So oh, gonna have one. Oh, yeah, no.
Expected, we did not stop and sleep.
No,
I love that they opened without me asking for it.
Maybe
they were
waiting.
They were like, yes, they're coming.
So we're gonna swing by Ricardo, say hi, maybe steal a sandwich.
Hello.
Hello.
Hello. How are you? I am tired.
Yeah, I can understand.
Benny looks a little tired too.
No, it's okay.
It's
I was freezing
at the camera.
We were freezing.
Freezing? Why?
I was super cold.
It was 10 degrees up in Granada. Super cold. And then
you don't have any heater?
Yeah, but
it's
was
like so windy.
Crazy storm. Hans has behaved really nicely.
Right. It's comfortable to go this far.
It's loud, so we just need the intercom. But once the side wind went away, it's positively surprised.
Yeah.
I've been driving all the way.
Yeah.
I asked multiple times.
I have this issue with driving. I just love torturing myself and just go.
I hope you're going to feel great for the next few days. Then.
I'm going to feel terrible. I have this problem. Yeah. Hey.
Can we sleep? Now you need a coffee.
Yeah, I'm debating if I should sleep a little or stay awake. I'm not sure. Sandwich would be nice. And thank you for the sandwich.
Thank you for the coffee.
I've had candy and Red Bull all night, so just because I was going to buy something, but then all gas stations were closed.
Oh. Oh no, I don't want to go back.
Yeah, you might be like, okay, let's drive back.
No, but I'm very happy that because I was a bit worried that it wouldn't work that well with.
We didn't mention, but we saw it in the vlog that we had rain.
Yeah.
We had rain.
Lot of rain. So we had storm, we had rain.
We had four different seasons.
Yes.
We had snow. No, okay.
And now finally, summer!
That is better.
Ah, good job on the driving.
Very.
Thanks so much. That was impressive.
Yeah. So I think today they are destroying the whole entrance.
Wow.
And in the next 6 days, we're gonna have a new entrance. So we can follow the progress.
No, don't park here.
Good job, Hans.
And you.
Yeah. Brothers, also, good job.
I think they've done some work.
Hello, house. Oh, yeah.
Hello. Oh, the phone.
plumber was here yesterday.
The plumber?
What is
this? This looks like paint.
I wonder if it's the bathroom here.
Ah,
oh, almost.
Yep.
Yep.
Well, we have a toilet and we're halfway there. I'm too tired to remember what we should do. You know what we're gonna do? We're gonna check back in tomorrow.
Yes.
Because right now I am about as tired as I've been on the vlog this year. I'm destroyed.
Well, okay.
How does my eyes look?
Oh, wow. I'm pretty red.
I think that says it all.
Shout out today.
Join us for the summer.
Yes.
Tomorrow.
Richard's favorite thing when it comes to construction.
Demolition.
I love it.
Because it goes quick and it's cheap.
You know, this will be my first workout post surgery.
Welcome back. Enjoy school, boys.
Yeah.
How does that feel?
Different. It's tough, you know, this workout life, it's really a struggle.
Look at this.
I think I'm gonna have a problem tomorrow morning.